Ginny Greenteeth inhabits the flooded mine works in Plumpton Woods, Ulverston. She is a river hag, often described as green-skinned, with long hair and sharp teeth. She lures children and the elderly to the water's edge to drown them.